have new information. We have the name of the Dayton police officer under investigation. Sergeant Joseph Setty is on administrative leave following allegations of misconduct. The Dayton Police Department confirmed that Setty is the officer being investigated by the Ohio Bureau of Criminal Investigation. Now, the nature of these allegations still unknown, and no charges have been made at this time. DPD's Professional Standards Bureau will conduct its own investigation as well.